me and Maryanne have been together for 3 years now. I came to New Zealand in 2007 when I was 17 years old. I'm now 22. Yeah, I grew up in American Samoa. Man, she changed a lot of me. I'm not really good with English, but she pushed me a lot. She always tell me that don't be shy to talk to people.
To be honest, I don't know how my life would be without her. If I never met me, my life would be selfish
and lonely. What I like about me, she's funny. She's really open to people. She's open to me. Anything she's not happy about, she always talks to me.
In 1 week's time, we're getting married, and I'm going to be her husband.
She's 6 months pregnant. We're expecting having a girl. Really excited because I'm going to be a father.
We've been through a lot together, and we come a long way.
I want to be a good husband. I want to be a good father for my daughter. I will always love her the way she loved me.